Ricoh has presented the Theta Z1, a 360-degree camera that offers almost professional functions. It has a pair of 1-inch sensors illuminated by the back and variable apertures that allow you to take images of 23 megapixels in f/2.1, f/3.5 and f/5.6. In addition, you can take RAW photos and 4K videos in 360 degrees. That makes it potentially very interesting for professional or semi-professional projects, especially as a B or secondary camera. It looks a lot like Theta V, but it is more robust and has bigger lenses. It also includes a small OLED screen that provides battery life, connectivity and other information. Actually, it looks a lot like the 1X camera on the Insta360, and it can be a way for Ricoh to compete against that model with something a little more sophisticated. The Theta Z1 automatically joins the images as the Theta V, but increases the bets in terms of image quality. To get the best of RAW recording, it includes a new add-on that allows you to join RAW images in Lightroom. It also includes new algorithms that supposedly improve noise reduction and low-light performance. The 360-degree video, also auto-stitched, can be recorded in 4K at 30 fps with 360-degree spatial audio. Ricoh's Theta Z1 will go on sale next month for $999.